Today, we in Barnfind would like to show you how we can solve your different conversion and transport needs by using this unique BarnMini-22 that handles any format up to 12 gigabits. His brother, the BarnMini-22 with capacity of up to 3 gigabits, is already sold in thousands worldwide. The BarnMini-22 even includes a control interface that really makes this unit state of the art in the class. All you need is a small unit with the flexibility to fix your problem in seconds. It's unbelievable what those two SOP ports can do for you. Some of our best clients has renamed this unit to be our Norwegian Army knife. The two SOPs are interconnected, and the secret is in your choice of SOPs, or more precisely, the combination of SOPs. You can literally put any SFP into your BarnMini-22, depending on your application. Here are some examples. Single mode to multi-mode converter, and in the same time, it can convert the other way. Wavelength converter. From standard wavelength, normally 1310 nanometer, to any CWDM wavelength. This will again allow you to multiplex multiple signals into one fiber. Analog video to fiber, and the other way. SDI video to HDMI. SDI video to optical, and the other way around. And bidirectional signals, for example, Ethernet electrical to optical. With Barn Studio, you have a great tool in checking your signal strength, values on the SFPs you use, and it's easy to configure together with your other Barnfind products with the same Barn Studio software. The BarnMini-22 can also be controlled with most common third-party software. This unique BarnMini frame can house up to 16 members of any kind of BarnMinis. You can choose between a single or redundant power supply. To learn more about this brilliant product, check out our website barnfind.no. Please let our Barnfind team help to find a solution for you.